Who's gonna win? My money's on Mimsy number two, the guy with the wings up.
No, the first one's got a better balance.
Nope.
Yeah.
Ah, you bastard.
I won. What did I win? The other one was really holding its ground.
To be continued on birds. Okay.
Hey, don't move. Okay, it is.
Satellite.
Welcome to Bird Kingdom, where there's too many birds and they don't know how to get out. It's basically bird prison counts because I thought I would get a deal. If only it was real. Egyptian artifacts are legit. Among the other collections, you see many men and women were able to follow around. All right, anyway. Look at what happened here. What would I have to pay you is if you jump off the Niagara Falls in a barrel?
You'd have to pay the township a lot of money. Hundreds of thousands.
I'm probably saying, how much would I have to pay you?
For me to do it myself?
This place is huge. He's having a great old time up there. Hey, buddy. Wanna hang out? No, I'm having a shower. Leave me alone. Hi, buddy. What you doing?
It's a pheasant? Is that what you said?
Yeah, it was a pheasant. They were in my parents' yard.
Cool.
And I used to
point
their
pheasants. So they all get that big?
Yeah.
Wow.
They're
small, he is.
He's so tiny.
You're gonna be big. Oh, you're just a pigeon.
Okay, bye.
I feel good? He's running away from me. I want to pet his head. Hi, sweetie.
So heavy. Oh, he weighs a lot.
Oh, don't lift him.
It's a double rainbow. Oh my god. There's Nikola Tesla. Oh yeah. Another rainbow.
Yeah, this works. That would be a good thumbnail. This is, that's good.
Post cereal. So if you're wondering where your post cereal comes from, some of it might be coming from Niagara Falls. Let's see here. Okay, I don't know what that is, but it doesn't look too healthy.
It smells so
good. Oh god, it smells like a bad brewery. Oh, yeah. There's like random, there's people in there. Or that's a ghost. It's randomly gross. Yeah, it's a factory. Let's go check it out. Welcome to Post. Pretty gross. It's just, oh, okay, that's their cafeteria, but like, come on now. That is nasty. That is just, okay, what cereal is Post?
Sugar crisp.
Oh, can't get enough of that. Carbon monoxide. What's formaldehyde?
That's
black mold poison. Yeah. Shut up. Holy crap. Yeah, it looks great. This is where you get your cereal from. What's going on in there? Those are just their lockers. Tasty. It smells like really bad bread right here. And moldy sugar or something. Can't get enough of that. I'm guessing that's where their old machines are for their conveyor belts or something.
Yeah, they're all numbered.
It's really gross. Like, I'm never eating cold cereal again. Helicopter's up there too. A helicopter above one.
Marineland's gonna be really packed. No.
I wish you could just pay like $10 and go swimming with them. It'd be fun. They could throw me around. Reap. Look like they're having fun.
Oh, now one comes right by us. Sure, right when I don't have my thing ready.
That'd be cool if we saw one of those panda dolphins.
Oh yeah.
That'd be really cool.
I doubt they have one there.
Is that your friend? Is that your buddy owl? Right in the face. So you think it's worth it paying $50 to come to Marineland?
To hang out with you?
Yeah, of course.
Might have to. Damn it, Fred. Give it back.
You're confused.
Ew. Tastes like hot dog. Oh, there's this guy. I know. Oh yeah.
Good. Just put it in my mouth. Just drop it in there. I'll eat it.
That's it, guys. I just wondering if you could just give me some chips if you have any.
That is awesome.
Look at her. It's pulling so hard.
Who's going to win? My money's on Mimsy number two, the guy with the wings up.
No, the first one's got a better balance.
Nope.
Yeah.
Ah,
that's I won. What did I win? The other one was really holding his ground.
To be continued on birds. This guy. Ah, glory in my eyes. It burns. Chlorine burns my eyes. Ow. You're not allowed to go in?
Normally you can go right
in. Any foods? The snacks are here. Hey.
They guess hey, you can't go in now?
I have corn. Aww. Look, I have a piece of corn. Look.
This is where Trin and I walk through.
Oh, you guys stink.
They do stink, yes, but. Come on, baby. Come here. Just young girls.
Cool.
No, they have this open. We can walk right all
through. Oh, look at the cool panda bear. Oh, we take pictures. I thought panda bear was extinct.
I want to be extinct.
Unicorns.
Like, why are these penguins beside me? Like, oh, those look good. I want some duck today. It's been a long day, Fred. Steve, you think you can go get me some lunch? I'm a little tired.
He looks so old. Oh, it's standing up. Oh,
sweet.
Standing up.
Please, please feed me, please. Over there.
Oh, look at this one.
Look how sad he looks!
Oh, look, he's all ripped up. They like attack each other.
No, it's not.
No,
it's
they're
not
old.
Just a little bit better. Need a poo bear.
So sweet. Oh, look at her.
He's just sitting in there. He must not be very deep.
Oh, yeah.
He must feel maybe he's older. Ah, there we go.
I'm gonna call that one Fred and that one Steve.
The one at the casino.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Domesticated bears. Reminds me of Ron Burgundy.
Buddy, you want to be my pet? Hey.
Winnie.
Hi.
Hi, Winnie. It's like, oh, I'm deaf. I got ear flies.
You want
in my
to
ears.
Come home with me? Because you're adorable. You look
really
so fluffy.
Is. She's sparkly too.
Oh, this one. It's like, oh, you got stuff.
I bet you got stuff.
This one here turned its back to it.
A ram. This is what it feels like to go inside a ram. That looks like a dragon.
Sweetheart. Hi, baby. Look at you. You're beautiful.
I wish I could pet you.
Hi, sweetie. Oh, hi, Mimi.
I can almost reach you.
Oh, he's going to lick you.
Lick me. I touched him.
He's so cute. He's got like fluffy hairs.
He's very dirty.
They're molting.
And I think
all.
He knows that.
That was a girl. Here
they come.
Look, it's gonna get me. It's gonna pull me
out. Duck versus fish, who will win? Hey.
So
hey, big mouth.
Hey, ducky. Look at all of them right there. Oh, he's feeding them, look.
It's like a game.
Open up. Gotta catch them all.
He caught it. I'm so proud of that fish. The power. Erotic. They're not fleshlights. Please don't attempt.
So good.
For YouTube,
that
would be really neat.
Thank you
so much. Okay.
Ooh, yummy. Old stale Cheerios.
Come back. I have more.
There you go. Yeah. Hello. Look, look, look. I'm like, you're gonna tail slap me.
Can't get enough of those Cheerios.
Come on. Oh, look at the size of that one. Ducky, come here. Ducky. He knows its name. I'm so proud. Okay. Come on.
No.
Boop, boop.
No.
Oh. You want? Here. Oh, I got it as well. Here you go. Did you like one?
I really want to pet him. That'd be so cool.
It literally feel like rubber. It's like $25 to
go. Huh? Worth it.
Come on, buddy. Come on. Hey, Molly.
There's two
spinning around. Gotta breathe sometime.
Coming up.
It's all white. Some of them are gray, eh?
That one was a boating accident.
Oh, it's so cute.
You can't go straight.
Aww.
Little crooked one. There was one that Trim fed that had been hit by a boat and had a bunch of scars on it. We missed all the times that they came. Hi!
Hello!
Oh, you're so cute! It's like,
goodbye. Hey, everybody, from? All right, that's the whale. He's humping the table. I have no idea. They're so pretty. They're like unicorns of the sea. Okay, hello. How you doing, man?
That's
yeah?
Yeah. Huh. One star on the top of its head. And yeah, that's it.
Cool.
It's still alive. That's nice.
They have sonar like dolphins, don't they? They use that little thing in the front of their head. He waved at me. Yeah? Hello. Oh, hello again.
Yeah, I said something about a boat head or something.
For real. I can't breathe. Now you want to jump in there? See if it takes you for a fun ride?
I would. Oh my god.
Keep rubbing.
Oh my god. Yeah, we are.
Got this unstoppable itch. fuzzy pants.
Look how I'm stuck on, because he's stuck on me.
Wings a little bit like the back of his tail there. It's kind of all weird.
That looks normal. That looks normal. I'm checking him.
Yeah, he's
missing a leg. Somebody hurt. Yeah.
Or a seagull attacked it or something.
Oh, seagull. I guess
it's where we go.
This is the one where Tedder went right here and went, ah!
of the car. So far.
How many feet is that? 52? 100 feet? I don't know. That is really close.
Take him out. are very tactile animals, and they often enjoy rubs from their trainers. Sometimes you can see rubbing on coral.
Yeah, I got that one.
What are you doing? Which city is that?
That's Toronto. That's what we were standing in the CN Tower and we could see over this way. That's what we were looking at, right where we are.
There's an airplane.
Yeah, I don't care what anyone says. That is flat.
Yeah,
that is completely flat.
Water
where
has to find its level.
Is,
what's that?
Is he behind?
He passed us.
He's on the other side.
Yeah,
it's a car. And there's somebody right there.
Yeah.
Well, they said the middle lane is blocked. Now, which is the middle lane?
I think we're in it.
Look how far away that boat is, too.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you can see it. So when we were in the CN Tower and we were looking at it and it said Niagara was that direction, we were literally looking at this bridge. It was clear.
Say hi and bye to everyone on YouTube. Do it.
speak. Speak your words. That's it? That's all you got? Seriously? Nope. No speaky? Breaking my stuff.
Okay, bye. Bye-bye. Bye, everyone.
Oh, now you speak.
Oh. You gonna say bye? Bye. Say bye. Bye-bye. Okay, bye.